We understand where the wealth is. We understand that women economic empowerment is critical. We understand that we've got to mirror our communities and clients to be successful and to understand them. So that's really the business case. And then going to the talent, at the end of the day, you know, 50% of the world are women. And if we're in a people-oriented business, if we're not tapping into that talent, we're not going to be successful.